We are officially done with the bottom teardown of the boat. Everything that needs to be out is out. We've taken out all the wood. Now we are going to pressure wash this whole thing and clean up the sides and everything on the inside so that we can get it ready to start building back up.